The first step was done. I was finally in the bunker. The fuel depot was certain to be in the lowest level to protect it from bombing raids. The mishap with my lost equipment would not stop me, but without explosive charges, the situation was hopeless. But the Germans were sure to have explosives stored somewhere in the bunker. Soon they would see what they were good for. A German fuel depot and an explosive charge sounded like a very promising combination. The problem was I had to be back outside before this rendezvous developed chemistry. Lockers like this often had useful things in them. Broken fragments. Creeping silently over that was impossible.
Na, endlich mal was Richtiges.
Ahem.
I could make good use of the mask. These letters often contained useful information.
Dear Gretchen, my thoughts turn constantly to how you are doing. Please don't worry about me. Even if so much is demanded of us, we will come through it together. Nothing bad can happen to me, for I sense that I have a guardian angel. Many of my comrades have wound up in hospital with poisoning just because they do not pay attention to their gas masks. But that cannot happen to me. Please don't worry about me. We are even safe from airplanes here. What could happen to me? Don't give up hope, dearest. Whatever happens, one day I will return home, and then I will always be there for you. Heartfelt hugs and kisses. Your Carl.
Very interesting. Fine French wine, exactly the right thing for a toast to the success of the mission later. Warning. The door was electrified. I definitely had to turn off the power first.
Should be off now. Very nice. That would do to blow up the fuel depot. That was the fuel depot. The room was full of poisonous fumes. In addition, there were explosive barrels everywhere. If firearms were used, everything could go up in a bang. Now I had to find a right place for the bomb.
Ich hab gar nichts geklaut.
Lügner, du hast von meiner Schokolade gegessen. Du Dieb.
Vielleicht ist es ja der Obersturmbannführer gewesen.
Von wegen. Du hast wohl gedacht, ich merke das nicht, was? Aber da hast du falsch gedacht. Du Scheißdieb.
Na, halt doch endlich die Klappe. Hast du sonst kein...
Lass mich zufrieden. Auch noch frech werden, was? Jetzt gib mir sofort meine Schokolade zurück, du verdammter Dieb.
Kannst du nicht ein einziges Mal Ruhe geben? Da kommt dann ja der Kaffee hoch.
Du bist der letzte Dreck. Ein asoziales Element. Ich werde Meldung machen beim SD. Die werden dich an die Wand stellen.
Mensch, spuck mich doch nicht an, wenn du mit mir sprichst, du Arsch! Kannst du nicht die Rotze der Presse lassen beim Reden?
Ja, du Saboteur. Ich werde Meldung machen. Gleich nach meiner Schicht. Schokolade klauen. Das gleicht Hochverrat. Du wirst schon sehen.
Weißt du was? Du kannst dir deine Schokolade in den Arsch schieben. Mir wird das hier zu blöd. Ich geh wieder. Tickst du nicht ganz richtig.
Was für eine Scheiße hier.
resemble a cemetery.